Today I'll talk about the importance of using the right quality of inputs while creating your farm. Now, in this particular farm, if you look at it, the channels are UPVC. In hydroponics, we try to avoid using PVC because in PVC, lead is used as a stabilizer, which can leach into nutrients and then enter into the plants. So the channels here are made of UPVC, which is right. But if you look at the fittings, you can see here, the fittings are not of UPVC. The fittings used are of PVC. And the same nutrient water, which is residing in these channels, will circulate through these fittings. So the advantage of going for UPVC channel, the high cost that you have paid for UPVC channels, is of no use because you are still introducing PVC again in your system. And that is being done to save cost. But in the long run, it's not good. This farm is hardly 1 year old, and you can see the kind of leakage issues which are coming. The fitting for PVC and the fitting for UPVC are of different sizes. If you will observe, you will see that in order to fit the end cap of this channel with a PVC pipe, a smaller pipe has been inserted in between the two pipes. And that's a very bad design because this leads to algae growth, this leads to leakage issue, and within 1 year, you have seen what kind of things it is leading to. If initially itself, while setting up this farm, a little amount of thought would have gone into it and the right kind of input should have been used, yes, it might have costed a little more, but your entire farm would be PVC free and you would not have to deal with operational issues again and again. If this is the condition in 1 year, think of what will happen in the next 2-4 years, and you are not getting into business for 1 year. So it is very important to go for the right quality and right kind of inputs when you are setting up your farm.